Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Not too long ago, I have a question from one of our viewers asking about how to self-training at home. Today, I'm gonna share an easy and effective way you can do at home, gym, or at your school to make yourself incredible improve. For self-training at home, the first thing you need to do is to pick a technique as your training subject. Then break down the technique into two parts of exercise. Then find an additional exercise that connects to the subject technique. The last, pick another technique that relates to both your subject technique and the additional exercise. Let's see how Daniel applies this self-training method at home. Daniel select the technique Gunsaw followed by sidestep low kick against two punches as his subject technique. Then he breaks down into two parts of exercise. Gunsaw goes back and Tanda forward and low kick shifting exercise. Daniel chooses the chase and sidestep low kick as his additional exercise, which connects to the subject technique and the relative technique he will practice next. For the relative technique, he picked Tanda followed by chase and sidestep low kick. At the end, Daniel reconstructs all the key movements and exercises into subject technique and practices. And now, let's see how these simple techniques are practiced in two-man drill and developed into various applications. You are welcome to download the self-training plan with instructions from the link in description below. This plan will help you easily develop your self-training routine and understand the improvements you achieve from each session.